Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, I have informed Onisk. The drop point is secure.
Good. The Resistance should get their supplies now.
Reading a temperature decrease.
Hey, can you help me with something? There's a wraith close near you. I lost its movement.
Is normal. Life support is back online. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
This is some heavy excavation equipment. And explosives. They can't return to blast their way to something in here.
Life support at 100%. Below normal temperatures. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Look at that! I've never seen anything like this before.
Sam, do we know how long this place has been trapped in ice?
Angara researchers hypothesize. Detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Life support is back online.
Those are enslaved Angora. Let's get them out!
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
That's all the cat, and we're really free! I don't know how to thank you. I can tell you what I know about this place, if that would help.
That would help a lot.
The Kett are trying to get into a room behind that wall. Some time ago, they detected something and focused their attention on getting to it. The Kett made us carry explosives here. They were preparing to blast through. You could do the same. Is there anything more I can tell you? If not, I ache to see the sky again.
There's nothing else I need from you. Good luck.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Be careful.
We need to figure out how to get behind this wall. A scan might help.
Pathfinder, I detect a strong, unidentified energy signature emanating from behind that wall.
So there really is something back there. It also looks like we're gonna have to blast our way through with the explosives around here. Think we have enough?
I'd say so. We don't want to bring the entire place down on ourselves.
Here we go.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Everyone okay? No one crushed by falling ice?
Yep, and it looks like the blast worked.
It's beautiful. But what makes this place so interesting that the cat would fight for it?
Greetings. How can I assist?
What are you?
An interface for the power grid of this city. I have been operational since the city was encased in ice.
She is lying. This is an AI, and her origin appears to be Angaran.
The Angara are advanced, but I haven't heard anything about living AI.
An AI? Are you sure? We have no record of that.
This is amazing news. Go get the commander.
So tell me, why lie?
As you can see, I am currently vulnerable.
What happened here?
The Kett aliens talked as though I was evil and disgusting. They planned to take my knowledge and then kill me. I fought them off, but my energy stores are now drained. I am near death.
Another lie. She is tied to a deep power grid.
I beg you, have pity on me. Do not take me from here. I would rather die. I am tired. I am done.
That's insane. You're an extraordinary find. A key to our past.
Am I? You are not the ones who designed me. I do not trust you any more than I do the Kett aliens. Or these other aliens. I would rather die.
Ryder, she has now blocked my attempts to scan her.
Okay, this is... I'm open to suggestions here. Options? Thoughts?
Thoughts? I'm taking her out of here. That's not...
No! I'm tired! I will not go! I'm afraid, so afraid, and angry!
Help me!
absolutely right.
Thank you! Thank you!
Wait till the Angara hear about this.
I bet they'll be able to extract at least some data.
Doubtful. However, knowledge of her existence should prove enlightening.
Probably the right choice. She made my skin crawl. Weird.
Yeah, thanks. Let's hope it was the right call. At least the cat didn't get her. Okay, team. What's next?
Is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Life support restored.
Thank you.
Commander. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. Hello, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging. Interface successful, Pathfinder. Purification field, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, that will affect your shield. freezing and continuing to fall. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Detecting below normal temperatures. Pathfinder, air temperature has increased by 13 degrees since activating the vault. With a reduced cloud cover, solar energy will escalate dramatically.
Our people can start a life here.
This site is viable for an initiative outpost, Pathfinder. Confirm.
Congratulations, Pathfinder. This was a real challenge. And badly needed.
No, wait. Hello again, Director. How close are you keeping tabs on me, anyway?
As close as you'd expect when you were inserting us into local concerns. Real talk, Pathfinder. IS Governor Shai is already up my ass about this outpost. If local Angara weren't on board, we'd have a problem. We are good, right? As much as you've brought us, we can't afford to anger the neighbors.
Procedure was followed, as I invented it. Don't worry, we were invited.
Good. We need every drop of viability, especially after this Ket facility. Vol helps. Cold as it is, it changes estimates in our favor. But the initiative needs you to find more. We're never really done, of course. Survival isn't something that just ends. Time for the uncomfortable bit, Pathfinder. The flag waving.
I'm supposed to summarize Vol?
As much as anyone can.
You need to see this place. I've laid the groundwork, but there's so much left to discover. Vold is not just about survival. We know it, the Angara know it. It's the adventure we all signed on for.
Record it, Pathfinder. Add us an out.
Ambient temperature is normal.
Lexi wants to speak to you.